and acceptance and forgiveness. You know, a song that's about a song that I felt we should write for all of the people in our lives that maybe don't feel comfortable being their authentic selves when they come home, whether it be for the holidays or any time. And it started to feel like a real holiday song to us, which then sends us on the path of working on a whole holiday album. But this song is for them. This song is very special to me because it feels like a really divisive, negative time that we're living through. And we need to find that common ground with each other. And whatever, when we look across the table and we share a meal with people, be able to accept them for who they are and see the light inside of them. And even if they don't look the same as us or believe the same things as we do, we can find that. We can find that in each other. So this is called At This Table.
At this table, everybody can.